Let's talk about from the very beginning, on and on the round. What is a bootsy? What is that?
Well, I asked my mother that same question, and she told me I look like a bootsy. I left it alone after that.
And a mama knows her too.
Yeah.
Let's talk about the early days of Bootsy Collins. It had to start somewhere with music. Usually when you are that gifted and talented, there's something on the inside that won't let you just leave it alone. Now, I know Catfish introduced you.
Yes.
That's his brother, Catfish.
The
Bootsy
Catfish.
And Catfish, you right.
The Catfish.
The Catfish. And he favors a little Catfish. But he introduced you to music in a big way. Tell the guitar story.
Yeah, well, Catfish, he's like 8 years old now. So he and his friends, they were like teenagers. I was kind of like 8, 9 years old. And I always loved to, since there was no father in the house, look up to my big brother. You know, and Catfish was my big brother. I wanted to dress like him. I wanted to be like him. He had all the little girls coming over to the house at rehearsal, so I wanted to be just like him, you know. He had a paper route. You know, I never forget the, he had this wagon. It was a little red wagon. It was a radio, I think it was called a radio.
Radio phone.
There you go. He had one of those that he was delivering papers with. And I never forget, I wanted to, you know, be like him. I wanted to play music, and I wanted to deliver papers.
And have all the ladies.
And have all the ladies. Yeah, that was key. That was very key. So, you know, it started off with, you know, him going on his paper route, and I would actually sneak his guitar while he was gone, you know, and, you know, just practice. I didn't know what I was doing, but, you know, when I heard stuff, I would try to play it, you know, and I was real good at keeping stuff in my mind, you know, as far as melodies, and, you know, we had a lot of sing-alongs back then, until one day he came home and called me, and I think that did it. I think I finished wiring me out. I never touched a guitar again. I begged Mama to get me a guitar, you know.
And I'm so glad she did.
I am so glad.
So glad.